You can see where the gearbox is driven by the engine. Right there, right through this body, this fitting, there's a vertical shaft that travels up into an angle drive. I'm gonna get some footage of the gearbox shaft I'm always talking about.
Oh,
it's already there. Just let it come down a little bit so we can see it. The radial drive shaft. Thank you, Walter. Perfect.
Yeah, let's get a pair of side cutters because that'll jam. That'll actually smooth.
I'm going to turn the engine.
Yep.
Okay.
You got it? And the next one. Okay.
You got one on your side? Awesome.
Yeah.
Good. Who's the guy that does most of the work on most of the engines? Walter. Okay, the mating surfaces are in contact at the back. Fifth bolt. Perfect?
Yeah.